各国应根据国情选择适合自己的促进和保护人权方式，无论是制定国家人权行动计划、设立国家人权机构、还是开展人权教育，各国都不可能千篇一律，即发展权等方面做出了积极的努力。
In this regard, I note that of the 31 parties to the Convention on the Protection of the Rights of All Migrant Workers and Their Families, only 6 are from the Asia-Pacific region. I would urge all countries in this region to sign up to this landmark treaty. I encourage all of these initiatives, and at the same time, implementation of rights requires that those rights be entrenched by law. The process begins with the ratification of human rights treaties. May I therefore take this opportunity to urge all member states present who have not yet done so to ratify these core instruments. Thank you very much.
Very good discussions yesterday afternoon, and she was very satisfied.